Fire giant?
Fire giant. Level 77. Alright, let me make sure I've got everything I want for this. Well, we can get the Sight of Grace up there, actually. Wow, that's crazy. I could have been up here facing the fire giant like half an hour ago, but then I took a right over there. Took the hero's grave down.
Yeah, you are dumbass.
Well, I was able to go beat a lot of things. It was kind of like housekeeping, you know? It's like, oh, I forgot I didn't go to that dungeon in Kaelid. Let me go there. Let me get this thing. I think I'm only missing one dagger now, and then I have every other dagger.
That's huge. Use them to their fullest extent.
I'm trying to figure out how I want to use the black knife. I'll probably use it for, like, I don't know.
You should dual wield it with the Blade of Calling.
Fuck, this ain't gonna work. Let me get this side of Grace first. Come on! There we go! Out of here. Fuck out of here. Give me that rivers of blood. Oh yeah. We're not gonna use shield, we're gonna use blood and scab and blood and rot, baby. Blood and rot.
That's this guy's good.
Read him and weep. Read him and weep. Let's do this. I wonder how long it's going to take me to beat Fire Giant. Because I'm trying to think of how long it took me to beat him the first time.
I mean, it took you a long time to beat him the first time, but...
First time I used the blood build, and I probably beat him, like, after... I don't know. 2 hours? I don't know. It was definitely at least an hour or two. Gotten the rock. We'll take our time. Is it impossible? Can you not get rod on this guy? No. Let's start the journey with 1,000 cuts. I'm gonna fucking slice him up. Dice him up. Come on, you bastard. Fuck. I swear to God, bro. There's just no way he's not he's not rotting yet. There's just no way. Go. Alright, second phase. Okay. We can do this. Oh my god. No! No! What?
You just got
I don't know how to fucking cheese this. Come on. let the proc do its work. God, I think I just figured out how to fuck him up. Oh man, GG's.